You must be my new detective.
Dominic Carisi Jr. Call me Sonny. Brought Zeppelin.
I asked for an experienced, empathic detective, and they sent you. Didn't before. And for all of us?
Oh, yeah. Goat cheese with sun-dried tomato.
Since 18 hours ago, screen eyes and freckles and your smile in the back of my mind making me feel
I like you better with the stash.
I just want to know, you better know, you better know.
In fact, I made a few calls.
Yeah, you know what, so did I.
I just want to know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just want to know, you better know, you better know. You better than
Evie.
Amanda, walk away.
You know, you know, you. Cause all I know is we said hello. And your eyes are looking like coming home. All I know is a simple name. Yeah. Everything has changed. All I know is you held the door. You'll be mine and I'll be yours.
Big on tough love.
But her sister played her so many times. She taught herself to expect the worst from her family.
Yeah, well, her family isn't my family.
Tom.
What was that crack about me still being a work in progress?
Come on, Carisi. He's a great bad mom. He's got a tip about male detectives. I figured I could earn her trust if I aligned myself with her.
She's getting in our way.
Yeah, that's SVU.
I feel warm. Oh, feel my forehead.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
A little something.
Hey,
man.
Seriously?
Another one here. Okay, that's not funny.
And this is Carisi.
Call me Sonny.
No one else does.
Everything has changed.
Oh, oh, easy. You all right?
Yeah. Give me the keys. Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, you all right?
I'll bring the car. Why wouldn't I be?
I don't know. Usually you're two steps ahead of me and I never seem to squeeze you to crime scene. In this town. Hold on, let me check my app.
Am I so cold? Noon.
Wait, hold on.
Noon.
Noon. I'm Jack Brandon. They found his car.
So why are you whispering? Rudnick, they found your car.
Don't say no, no. There's a chain round your throat, piece of paper where I wrote, I'll wait for you. There's a key on the chain, there's a picture in a frame.
You look green. Have a ginger ale. So have you told anybody yet?
Run, like you run from the law.
Darling, let's run. Nope. Run from it all. We can go where our eyes can take us. Go where no one else is. Run.
Like a child, and I sing like no one.
It's mine.
Cares. No one to be, no
Mom,
one
are you gonna
to
tell
tell
me, darling?
Well,
hey, Rollins, sorry I'm late.
But who is this charming man?
Hey, did you like the heated back wipes, Candy? The thing I got to think is my sister, she swears by that.
That was you.
Don't say no, no.
Hey, you okay?
I won't be able to do this.
There's a heart on your sleeve. I'll take it when I leave and hold it for you.
Well, I'll wait till he gets here, okay? Want some ice chips?
Run from the law. Darling, let's run. Run from it.
How'd you lose the baby weight so fast? You are glowing. Are you breastfeeding? You know, the hormones can do it.
Okay, that's enough. She doesn't want you coming back up here again, right? I don't blame her.
Why?
There's been this hole in my heart.
This thing I hate being coddled. In the dark. And what? Say you'll never I have a baby, and all of a sudden, I can't talk to serial killers anymore.
Like you'd run from the law. Darling, let's run. Run from it all.
Sorry.
No, I get it, Rollins.
We can go where our eyes can take
us. Yeah, how's it going? You okay up there?
The food sucks.
I don't mean to keep saying it, but he is a target. Inside the shelter, now outside the shelter.
I'm fine. All right, Anakin.
Are you all right? Hey. Come over for dinner. Mm-hmm. Hang out with Jesse.
There's a chain round a coat, piece of paper where I wrote,
I'll wait for you.
Did you learn to cook?
No, I didn't learn to cook. You're gonna cook. We're gonna shop on the way.
There's a picture in a frame. Take it with you. And run. Like you run from
the. Are you crying?
No.
Oh, you are so busted.
And
come on. There it is.
What?
My ID number. It's on the pass list.
You passed?
I passed.
No one else is run.
Some ADA from Brooklyn. How do I look?
Like a cop.
Yeah, but
guys have been doing that for years. Right? Lying, exaggerating, manipulating. What?
It seems like she's trying, that's all.
Yeah, but that's what I'm scared of. The calm before the storm.
Forever going with the flow, but your friction. This love is treacherous. This path is.
All I'm saying is that sometimes it's not as easy as you think it'd be.
That's right.
You didn't make that up, though, did you? That really happened to you, didn't it?
This hope is. We wouldn't be in this position right now where a rapist is about to walk.
Okay, honey. All right, I hear you. But we are where we are now, so. I got a badge and a gun, and still.
You're driving me nuts with this, Carisi. Look, I know you went to law school, but when you're with me, can you please be a cop, okay?
One look, dark room, meant just for you. Time moved too fast. You play it back, buttons on a coat. No proof, not much, but you saw enough. Small talk, he drives coffee at midnight. The light reflects the chain on your neck. He says, look up, and your shoulders brush. No proof, one touch, you felt
when people have sex, sometimes with people they love, sometimes with people they don't even know.
Thanks for that.
And sometimes with people who are pains in the ass.
Mr. Rollins, why don't you go home and be with Jesse? I haven't forgotten that you have a kid too, you know?
After what Liv went through, I'm fine.
Well, you're a single mom. You're a full-time cop. Your life is not easy. And it's okay to say that out loud every once in a while.
But it said enough. You kiss on sidewalks. You fight and you talk.
Hey, Rollins, when you were a kid, what was the dumbest thing you ever did?
Me and Stevie Harris used to see our dad's 22. One day, I dared him to go down to the stump and just hold the can, arms linked out. Dead-eye Amanda shoots a bullet hole right through the sleeve of his sweatshirt.
You know what? Remind me never to go to the practice range with you.
Dye my hair purple in college.
Oh, yeah, what were you gonna do? Audition to be the sixth member of the Spice Girls?
That would be an excellent backup vocalist.
Yeah.
were in love, true love. You were in love. You can hear it in the silence, silence. You can feel it on the way home, way home. You can see it with the lights out.
What's a hottie like you doing in a joint like this?
I'm trying to get an answer to my question.
That's right, Blue Eyes. You take your vagabond shoes and hit the road.
Now ring a ding, baby.
Seems like a waste of time to me.
You obviously never had a good one. You never had one at all.
So I'm pregnant.
The road that was broken brought us together.
You worry about your kid getting sick, breaking a bone, or God forbid getting hit by a taxi. And then you get to tuck him in and kiss him goodnight. Get to breathe out again.
That's right. Thank you.
Crazy.
It's all right.
I've been played before. If you hadn't guessed. So I kept my cards close to
What's going on with Rollins?
But you
She's
called
pregnant.
My blood.
Didn't she?
And saw through all my tells.
Rollins, why didn't you tell me?
Sonny, it was, hey, I tried to.
And we left together.
I didn't know how.
What? You think that what makes a king is gold? A palace and diamond rings when I. See the best in me.
I'm having this baby.
The Joker and the Queen.
Will you move in with me?
He asked me to move in with him.
I hope you told him no.
Mother.
No, Rollins, I'm just saying that you deserve to be happy. You deserve to be taken care of.
You know, you were right about me moving in with Al. It's not my style.
Don't listen to me. You got to do what's right for you. For Jesse.
No. You could fall for a thousand kings and hearts that would give you a diamond ring.
I don't love you.
When I folded, you saw the best in me. Joker and the Queen. The Joker and the
How are you feeling?
I'm nervous. I had to turn on my gun today.
What are you guys doing here?
It's your first arraignment. They wouldn't miss it. Oh, okay. You made that bed. You can lie in it.
Excuse me?
Now, then, what did you think would happen when you moved over to that place? Because it's all about politics, which is not your strong
suit. Well, I'm just doing my job. Are we good?
You tell me.
Good girls, hopeful they'll be.
She's not there either.
That son of a bitch gets. He gets his lawyer to offer a plea deal the whole time he knows he's got Judge Ellery in his pocket.
Carisi, this is not on you.
If Rollins gets shot over this, I'm gonna take all of them out.
Carisi, just take it from them.
Just another Gabon cop hitting on you.
I thought you were nice, which meant not the guy for me. I can't handle nice. I'm fine. He never even touched me.
He's taking its sweet time. Got your demons, and darling, they all look like.
It's all found. Here, take the rest of them while you're at it. That frees me up for lunch if you got time, Detective. Amanda, right?
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks, though. Where's Chris? Did you just throw up?
No. Yeah. Well, I'm waiting for the verdict. It's.
Well, this funny story. We worked together for years.
It wasn't until I changed jobs that we could acknowledge that we had feelings for each other.
Could you just try to listen? Hang up, give up, and for the life of us, we can't get back. A beautiful magic love there.
No, I just thought I'd check in on you. I got a sitter tonight. Thought I could drive you home. Stop for a drink or three.
Beautiful, tragic, beautiful.
Probably you'll have some company right now.
We had a beautiful magic love there.
Hang in there, Dominic.
What a sad, beautiful, tragic love affair.
This doesn't help me get the indictment.
Is that what this is about? Because I'm sorry, Counselor, if we didn't get this case, you wrapped up in a nice little bow.
I'll never walk Cornelia Street again. That's the kind of heartbreak time could never mend.
One regular. Give me 2 bag bars as well, all right?
What are you doing to me?
You need to eat. I got my name out to the pump throws. I got 7 arraignments Monday morning.
So you're long on New Year's? That's bad luck. Why don't you come over?
Barbara was here before me. Finn was your first
boyfriend. That doesn't mean I'm more loyal to them than I am to you.
Back when we were gone.
I just got here. What, you got a hot date or something?
There's someone like Rollins. I know you and I, and I've been meaning to tell you.
I'm so sorry. This is an Atlanta number.
Yeah, go ahead. Come on, you need to go. Okay, it's gonna be okay. Wonderful woman here, Sonny. After all I put her through, coming down to help her old man, blood is thicker than water.
Actually, Dad, we're not.
Oh, it's me. I'm still tied up. Can we rain check tonight? All right. Sorry. We'll call you tomorrow. Bye.
Again, it will be your last day on Earth. I'll kill you myself.
Take you to dinner.
Seriously.
I don't want to look at anything else now that I saw you. I don't want to think of
I'm taking this seriously.
Now that I thought of you.
It's on my
a waste of a good hotel room. Take that.
We good?
Billy has a question.
Yeah, sure. What is it?
She wants to know if you're her daddy.
We're 9 months in. Mandy, your kids still don't know who I am.
Which is it? Do you want me to disclose our relationship to NYPD or just to Jesse and Billy? Do we have to do that now?
Okay, when then? 1 year? 5? Yeah. Are we going to try to make this work or not?
I've never been this open, honest in a relationship.
Let it go.